mechanical walking noises, so. Oh boy. So, this is a really cool sequence, by the way. Just preparing you. So glad to be back here at the lower depths. Too late to love you. Blown the roof off. So yes, we get to choose the lyrics here. It feels like choosing these lyrics were almost like deciding Conway's relationship and his feelings towards Lisette. Doesn't it? I mean, just from what we've seen so far, doesn't it feel like we're sort of deciding how he feels? Or maybe the other way around. Lisette may be the one who was singing here. It's always possible. Coming back down to earth. Are you seeing how the scale of things have just chumped up between each act? The quality? Like, it started good, but it just keeps getting better. That's why I'm really excited to get to Act 4. And, oh, trust me, there's another sequence in Act 3 that's really amazing. Let me tell ya. Sayo, you might come in handy, actually. That's how we get back to the zero. So for the radios, these games I've been playing. It's an Oxen 3 boat music. horses. Horses Howl the Mountain King. Reliable blue. Alright, quite a structure we found ourselves in, huh? So yes, they're using molds to create experimental circuits. Xanadu. You heard of it? Hypertextual narrative as per structure. It's actually a very accurate description.